We visited another Hokkien Mee place with smoky Hokkien Mee. Look at how much prawn they use for their broth. Every dish is given a 15-minute walkover to ensure that the noodles are nicely charred. Bon appetit!